yeah, we're really excited. We had a great meet tonight. We wanted just to come out and celebrate the seniors and have a fun atmosphere, and I think the girls really enjoyed themselves. We had a few things on certain events, but overall it was a super awesome meet.
Open up for questions.
What do you think of Nicole's performance today, finishing first on beam and third on all parallels?
Nicole on bars, she was lights out. That's what we see in the gym. Absolutely fantastic. Very proud of her. I'm not a beam coach, so I'll let Mary talk about her beam.
Beam was awesome tonight. She really wanted to do the illusion, which we've kept out all year, and she's been doing it great in the gym, so I said, yes, go for it, and I was super proud of her. She hit it, so that was why the team was cheering super loud for that.
What was the emotion like in the locker room knowing that today would be the last home meet of the season, especially for the seniors, for the last home meet of their careers?
Well, what we told them to focus on was just to enjoy it. We told them absolutely enjoy it. Tonight's the night for the seniors, tonight's the night for the team, and they did that. They did a beautiful job of that.